The truth behind the snail. The snail is a very mysterious character whose first appearance dates back to the first episode of Adventure Time, Slumber Party Panic. And ever since, we can see him appearing in almost every episode of Adventure Time. At first, it was just a running gag, until the episode Mortal Folly was released. In this episode, Princess Bubblegum is shown giving Finn and Jake gems to protect them from the Lich's influence. However, the snail can be seen coming out of Finn's backpack and waving at us. And without having a gem to protect his mind, the Lich uses his mind control spell on it, and it breaks the Amber Prison by bashing it with his head. And from this point on, the snail was possessed. In Simon and Marcy, he appears during a flashback over 900 years ago, proving that he has a lifespan much larger than that of a normal snail, or he obtains some sort of immortality. In the episode The Lich, the Lich ends up changing bodies, moving to that of the deceased Billy. Afterward, the